Sean had the good idea to do a blind taste test.
Mmm.
Fail. Mmm. When I breathed out of my nose, it was like this. One American, two Japanese, three Korean market. Was I wrong?
You're completely wrong.
Oh no, really?
Yeah.
Hi everyone, this is SEANNA TV.
I don't know why I did this.
So for this week, I had the brilliant idea to use this as an excuse to buy a bunch of food. So what we're gonna do is compare Korean grocery store, Japanese grocery store, and American grocery store sushi.
Store-made sushi, not restaurants.
Not restaurant, grocery stores. We're hungry already, so we're gonna go buy them. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Oh.
We are here. I don't even know if they have sushi. Let's go look.
Yeah, let's go.
Party bomb.
이렇게 미국에 있어도요 한국 마켓이 있으면은
한국이에요.
한국이에요 그냥. 다 먹을 거 다 있어요.
찾았어요.
여기는 롤이고 사시미.
이거 하나 아들을 위해서 살게.
예, 아이고 잡초 이거.
우리도 그냥
너무 많지 않아? 예.
너무 많은가?
응.
아 혼자서 열 개도 먹을 수 있어.
안 돼.
하려. 이거면 될 것 같아.
안돼
안돼 안돼 빨리 가야 돼. And we're at a Japanese market. A lot less crowded, I would say. Where they eat?
If you really want to.
Yeah. Hi. We're at American Market right now.
Last one.
Yeah.
Last stop.
The color is like.
We'll see.
Is there a self checkout?
Yeah.
Jump on
it. Alright, thank you.
Bottom
all. All right, let's open them.
Hi.
Hi. It's a feast. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. It looks like product placement.
Well, it's not. We don't have any
no
sponsorship power
here. Okay, so I have a plan. Sean had the good idea to do a blind taste test. So we'll compare like the same type of sushi. And then I was thinking we can do like rate it on a scale of 1 to 5.
Mm.
We'll rate it on the fish quality 1 to 5, the rice quality 1 to 5, and then overall.
Okay.
1 to 5.
Mm, that sounds fun. So we're gonna use sake.
Mm. So Korean market, American market, Japanese market.
Mm. We shouldn't do this for sushi. We don't have enough for the
okay.
same type, so we...
I'm
really sorry for our watchers.
고맙나사이, 스시상, 우스시상.
우스시상.
So for tasting, we're not gonna put any soy sauce.
We're not?
For blind test.
Oh, just, okay.
Just, so,
okay, okay.
So we have the raw fish and rice.
이끼마스. Hi.
Did you grab it? The fish was very not shake. It was like just fish taste.
Okay.
It's hard to tell.
Okay, so 1 out of 5.
I'd give 3. Rice was pretty good, I think.
Okay.
So I'd give 4.
Okay. Okay, so overall?
I'd 3.
3?
Okay. Yeah, 3. It's not terrible.
Okay.
The rice is very sweet.
Hmm, okay.
The fish also didn't taste like sake.
Mm. Score for the rice.
Fish was 2, rice was 3. Overall, 3.
So the same as the last one?
No, this is like 2.75.
Okay, and the other one is 3?
Mm.
Okay, mm. Ready? Last one?
Mm.
어때요? 어땠습니까? 어땠습니까?
어때요?
어때요?
The fish is really good.
Oh, good.
For rice, it doesn't have much taste.
Okay.
Fish, it was most shake-like.
Okay.
So I'd give this, yeah, and it's pretty 고소해. I don't know how to say.
It's pretty 고소해.
5. Yeah, I'd give 5.
Wow,
because
okay.
Because scale. Rice, if I ate only rice, I would give 3, but it goes well with sushi, so 4. Overall, 4.5.
So, which one do you think was the first one? Which market?
I think first one was Korean, second one was American, and third one was Japanese.
Mm. No.
No?
Mm-mm.
What was the second one, the lowest score one?
What do you think?
I don't know.
So the second one was the American market.
Oh, good. Thank God.
Yeah.
Then it's interesting because the third one and first one, I thought third one was great. And it might be because I'm Korean and it's from Korean market.
I think like just from looking at it, mm-hmm. the fish quality looks a little better, the Korean market one.
All right.
Here's my scoring sheet. Okay.
So I'm gonna go with this one first.
The fish is very fishy. Like when I breathed out of my nose, it was like fish. I would give this fish, it's like weirdly metallic. Yeah, I would give this fish like a 1.5.
Oh.
The rice I actually didn't hate. It's a little bit mushy. Let's give the rice a 3. Overall, 2.
2. Very interesting. All right, the next one. I will go with this one.
This is so hard.
Why is that?
I'm just afraid to be wrong.
That's fine.
Okay, this one didn't have the like really gross like I am fish vibe.
I am fish.
But also like not super flavorful, not very fatty at all. So I would give this fish a 3.
Okay.
And the rice a 3. So therefore overall 3.
It would have been funny if you said overall 2.5. All right, I'm excited for the last one.
I'm scared. It's so much better.
Is it?
The fish, I'd give this one 3.5. I've had better sushi. It's all grocery store, you know? I'm still comparing to like restaurant. Yuichi-san sushi.
That's a different level.
We have a family friend who's a sushi chef. It's so good.
Yeah.
Okay, the rice, it's a little sweet and like too vinegary for my taste. So 2. Yeah. Cool. So overall, 3.5. But definitely the most enjoyable to eat.
So?
Out of the other ones, yeah.
Interesting. Okay.
I'm scared.
Now you can open your eyes.
Okay. Can I tell you what I guess?
Yeah.
So 1 American, 2 Japanese. 3 Korean market.
That's really interesting.
Was I wrong?
You're completely wrong.
Oh no, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Very
wow,
interesting.
Really?
Yeah. The first one.
I'm scared.
The first one is from Japanese market.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It was really gross.
Third one.
American?
Was American. Yeah, interesting. Japanese
Wait, I'm really
one.
Sad.
Interesting. The Japanese one, Anna gave 2. And then the last one was from American market. You gave 3.5. I was very surprised.
Wow. All that stuff about like Japanese people have higher standards for sushi like out the window.
I mean, we are conducting very inaccurate way of tasting things, you know, just so you know. Also, we're not trained.
I've never closed my eyes and been like, this gives up. I've never done that in my life.
So we're not trained to do this either. So we're not accurate. It's solely based on our judgment.
Wow, but okay, now I realize that I've been just like judging by outside appearances for sure. Like if we had not done the blind test, I would have just been like, this is nasty. This one's great. No, but this one was pretty bad. This one was nasty to me though. It was too sweet for sure and like mushy. Mm.
Did I say it was sweet?
Yeah, too? You said yeah. This one was too sweet.
All right.
Let's try it. Should we just eat the other ones?
Yeah.
I'm kind of upset at myself.
You let down people.
I let down my people. If we brought like one, I'm just trying to redeem myself here, but if we had brought one actual Japanese restaurant plate here, I think I would have been able to tell the difference.
Yeah. Well, actually, you never
know. So yeah, for this, I was going in with my assumptions. I wanted to like get needy for the Korean and Japanese markets, and then the American market, I wanted to just get like, what yes. happened? Yeah, I wanted to just get a roll.
Squashed.
Just, oh no, it imploded. Yeah, but Sean was like, no, we have to have a fair comparison, which makes sense. But yeah, if you look at the spreads at the grocery store, you'll see like nigiri and then like a separate section for like it's a different food. It's a different type of food. Mm. And then the Korean one had like both. And then the American one had mostly rolls, which those rolls don't exist in Japan. Like you'd have to go to a specialty like American style store. I don't even know if they have them.
Anyways, I'm enjoying this.
That's good. But I think the summary is they're all not very good.
Yeah. 맛이 있고 없고가 아니라 맛이 없어요. 뭐지? 뭘 먹은 거지?
Air. 고래다네.
간장 맛이야.
多分 ね, お刺身だけ買って、お米を自分で炊いて、そのお酢とか自分で入れた方が美味しいと思う。It's the rice. I think it's mainly, I mean the fish is also not great, but I feel like the rice is the most disappointing part.
다 먹긴 했는데 뭔가 슬프다.
We finished everything. In conclusion, how would you rate all of these from 1 to 5?
2.5.
Really? It's pretty high.
Oh, that's high?
I'd give it like a 1.5, but anyway, it was interesting. I like...
It was edible. We ate them all.
Yeah, we ate them all.
And hopefully we don't get sick, but...
Thank you so much for watching today's video too. If you have any ideas for things that we can compare and eat, please leave a comment below. We'll take any suggestions.
And please hit like and subscribe below, down below.
We will see you again next week. Bye everyone.
Bye.